And we're following breaking news tonight from Anderson, where a bicycle rider died after getting hit by a semi. According to our news gathering partners at the Herald Bulletin, a woman was riding her bike on 38th Street around 8 o'clock tonight when the truck hit her. A person who lives nearby heard the crash and went running to help, applying CPR until first responders got there, but the woman later died at the hospital. So far, police have not released her name.